confirmed. Well done.
Halo guys, welcome to Sen Edit channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video we'll talk about one value that is fastness 9k, anti-recoil using 4 scripts. They are Modern Warfare 2 or Warzone 2 scripts from Ten Studio, Tekken script Scottish Tryhard 5.0 version 104, third script Scottish Tryharder Retribution version 104, and last one Outcast version 105. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video about event value like this video, troubleshooting tutorial, and info around Chronos Sen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, I will show you here my configuration. Okay, my monitor resolution 1440p, mouse DPI is 16,000 DPI. You can use 1080p and 10,000 DPI here. Okay, sensitivity Sen Studio 55, hips and ADS. Sensitivity in game 7, FOV 120, aim response curve linear, dead zone 0.02 until 0.02 minimum, 0.99 maximum. Okay, next I will show you here to import the first scripts. Open your Sen Studio, go to the programmer tab. Okay, in here you will see this Warzone 2 season 2 32-bit mouse and keyboard. Okay, to enter the script menu, drag and drop to an empty slot here. I'm using slot number 1. To enter the script menu, click this number icon. Okay, in this yellow bar, set as same as your in-game controller. Okay, now you can close it. It's automatically saved. Next, for second, third, and fourth scripts, you have to download it from Telerip Discord here. Download these three scripts. Okay, you can download one. You can download all these three. Okay, after you download the scripts, open your Sen Studio again. Go to the programmer tab. Go to the file directory here, and then go to the download folder here. In here, you will see these three scripts. Okay, just drag and drop to an empty slot. I'm using here slot number 2, Scottish Tryhard 5.0, Retribution, and Outcast 1 version 105. Okay, after all done and successfully import, you have to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Sen device. Okay, remember this is very important. Okay, and if successfully save, you can unplug this rack set USB. Okay, and then you need to close this Sen Studio for avoid being banned or shadow ban. Okay, after this I will show you the zoom in version, what is my script setting, and what is my anti recoil value. Okay guys, now we are in the zoom in version. First go to the script number 1 on slot 1, go to the script menu, go to the mode menu, go to the mode 5, anti-recoil enable. I'm using master aim 100 on high value and 5 on low value. Okay, next the second script Scottish Tryhard 5.0 version 104, go to the script menu, go to the anti-recoil. I'm using here advanced AR legacy, vertical start 16, vertical mid 10, vertical end 12, vertical time 3000, horizontal start -1, horizontal end -2, and horizontal time 2000. Okay, next, remember on emesis, remember to turning off all the emesis. Okay, next the third script retribution version 104, go to the script menu, go to the advanced AR here, vertical start 16, vertical mid 10, vertical end 10, sorry 12, vertical time 3000, horizontal start -1, horizontal end -2, horizontal time 2000. Remember to turning off all the emesis. Okay, next the last scripts Outcast version 105, go to the script menu, go to the anti-recoil. I'm using here advanced AR legacy, Vertical Star 16, Vertical Mid 10, Vertical N 12, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start minus 1, Horizontal N minus 2, Horizontal Time 2000. On MSIS, remember to turning off all the MSIS here. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see here in the screen, this is my attachment for fastness. Barrel, I'm using cast 1, okay, to add some damage range, fire accuracy, and bullet velocity. Muzzle, I'm using FTEC Castle Com to add some horizontal and vertical recoil control. Under barrel, I'm using Markov Hot Grip to add some hip fire accuracy, recoil steadiness, hip recoil control, and walking steadiness. Magazine, I'm using 45 round mag. Optic, I'm using ZS Sigma for optic for short to mid range. Okay. Okay, as you can see, this is all my attachment. Now let's try this in firing range. Okay, guys. Now we are in the firing range. First, let's try this without the scripts. Okay. Nice. As you can see here, this gun has low recoil. Okay. Next, with Modern Warfare 2 or Warzone 2 scripts from Zen Studio. Okay, it's the same. Next, Curtis Treyarch 5.0 version 104. Nice. Next, Retribution version 104. Nice. Next, Outcast version 105. Okay, nice. As you can see here, this is without the scripts, Modern Warfare 2 scripts, Curtis Treyarch 5.0, Retribution, and Outcast. As you can see, from these 4 scripts, this is the best. Sorry, this is the best scripts for this gun, Retribution. Okay. You can choose Retribution or one of these 3. Okay. There are 3 best scripts for this Modern Warfare 2 scripts. Okay. But I really recommended using this Curtis Treyarch 5.0 because the script is really complete from many features, okay? And this is the best script for this gun, okay? Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section and don't forget to give like and subscribe to the channel. And in the end of this video, I will give you some clips using this gun, okay? Fastness 9K with Curtis Treyarch 5.0, okay? Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.
Enemy soldier incoming. Hostile attack relocated.